To five now, we have an update on the death of Buffalo native and former Bills wide receiver Mike Williams. Police in Tampa, Florida now say Williams may have received an unprescribed drug from someone while hospitalized. Williams had been in the hospital after he was injured at a construction site, leaving him partially paralyzed. He did die 2 weeks later on September 12th. Williams was only 36 years old.